Hello, Calvin Jones here, Park Tool Company with Tech Tuesday. In the house today, we find an old Schwinn sporting the front freewheeling system known as the FFS. I will attempt to put it to you, the viewing audience, that this bike from the 1970s is an early step forward what is today the Di2 electronic shifting. Let's see how it works. With the FFS, we can of course pedal and shift, but here we can also freewheel and shift. We can even stop. We can shift. The data is stored in our system. We start pedaling. The system is ready to make the shift for us. What is really unique is that the indexing mechanism, the dwell feature, is built into the rear derailleur, not the shift lever like we see today. The derailleur was moved by what is essentially a friction lever that pulls and pushes a solid wire. The FFS cogs themselves are stiff or almost semi-fixed. Each spins independently, and these cause the front cranks to rotate. Now, let's have a look at the Di2. On electronic shifting, we hit the switch, and the derailleur moves to the correct gear. This is just a simple button. The brains of the operation are back at the rear derailleur. Now, let's go back to the FFS. What's happening in the FFS is that we're taking away the need for skill in shifting. Or rather, we're handing that skill to the engineers. Here, we pull the lever, it makes the shift for us. On the electronic shifting, with Di2, we push the button, it makes the shift. So I put it to you, this giant with Di2 shifting is standing on the shoulders of the Schwinn Suburban with FFS.